Good, right, ready? Ready? Go!
Let's inherit the earth, because no one else is taking it. Come on, do your worst, before the moment's passed. In bedrooms across England and all the Western world, there's posters and there's magazines, the music isn't ours. Cos we write love songs in C and we do politics in G. We sing songs about our friends in E minor. So tear down the stars now and take up your guitars, and come on folks and try this at home. Let's stop waiting around for someone to patronise us. Let's hammer out a sound that speaks of where we've been. Forget about the haircuts, the stupid skinny jeans, the stampedes and the irony and the media fed scenes. Cos we write love songs to see and we do politics in G. We sing songs about our friends in E minor. So turn out the stars now and take up your guitars, and come on folks and try this at home. Because the only thing that punk rock should ever really mean is not sitting round and waiting for the lights to go green, and not thinking that you're better cos you're still up on a stage. If you're something different, then you care what you have to say. Because there's no such thing as rock stars, there's just people who play music, and some of them are just like us and some of them are. So quick, turn off your stereo, pick up that pen and paper. Yeah, you could do much better than some skinny half English country singer. Cos we write love songs in C and we do politics in G. We sing songs about our friends in E minor. So tear down the stars, take up your guitars, and come on folks and try this at home.